No sign of Rutland so far. Have we worked out what he's doing here?
No, but there's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents have been there. Your dad worked the site before you were born.
That's not so. It happens occasionally.
If all else fails, I can get into the postcard business.
Oh, now look at the little termites mucking it all up. That won't do at all.
Looks like they didn't get in from this side. Any ideas?
We'll see. I do my best thinking, plunging off cliffs. Water's absolutely perfect. I've missed Ghana. Entrances are always impractical. It's what makes them grand.
Lara! You're a busy beaver, aren't you?
Oh, look! It's Rutland! Fancy dropping down for a chat, then?
Only if you can shoot this far.
You know long-distance relationships inevitably come to an end.
I'd wish you luck with that, but, you know.
Alistair should really have a look.
Move about.
I've seen this before. In my father's sketchbook. He has been here.
Darn, it wasn't rough.
He's still about somewhere.
Not very effective for a trap.
Not these days. Water wheel appears to be jammed.
We might never know what it does. That pillar looks too heavy to move.
There's no way this could be.
Water wheel's got things running again. Congratulations, you got your wish. The place is a death trap.
It needed a woman's touch. This channel runs directly down to the wheel.
Can't have a wheel without a couple thousand gallons of water.
No, it's simply not done.
Is it? You hear something?
I feel